overflowed as high as 20 feet, damaging these houses.
Atong tubig na to, pag lumalaki, naabot yung bahay namin. Bahay na yan, hanggang sa taas niya na naabot pa yun pag malaki talaga ang tubig.
Yan, dinadahil.
Bitbahay namin.
Meron ba kayong nasave po sa mga gamit?
Bahay ko na nasira, ang kailang po ngayon, kahit hindi gatino, ganito kalaki, basta may partial lang natulong, kontento na.
The immediate needs, foods, drinking water and hygiene kits, livelihood assistance, medicines, and shelter kits.
The most vulnerable families, worst hit by Typhoon Haima, including those families with malnourished children, persons with disability, pregnant and breastfeeding women, single-headed family, and elderly.